Today's tutorial will go over more difficult animation tips and your guys' questions. Thanks for all the comments, everyone. I'm happy to help out. Anyways, let's get into this tutorial. First, I'll show you how I make upgraded character images, which was asked by EpicGamerPro1239. Start off with a plain green image for the background, and go over the steps I showed you last time on how to add any character you want. I chose Simp Camera for this example. If you're unsure what I'm doing, watch the first tutorial for help. Now we can add upgrades to him. I'll use this speaker I found on Google. But the problem with random images are the backgrounds. But don't worry, this can be removed here. At the top of the app, there are more options. For backgrounds, I always use Remove Backgrounds. Add the image you want, and it should remove it for you. There are also auto and manual remove tools you can use. When it's ready, export the image to save it onto your device and add it to your character project. Simply move the overlay into place and scale it how large you want it. To put it behind the character, find the layer tool on the bottom. Select it and order your overlays as left for front and right for back. When you're happy with it, continue the process adding anything to the image. Continue using layers and overlays to create the upgrades. And as always, screenshot your image and crop it over there. Next, I'll show you how to move the arms of a character. Taiza Win Tain Taiza asked for this. With the green gone, head back to remove BG and press on custom removal. You need to brush over the body only, leaving the limbs you want to move, just like what I'm showing you now. And then duplicate the overlay and drag it under the one of the body. Then this time, remove the background of the limb you want only. Take your time with this to get it right, and if you mess up, just go over it again. And then keep adding overlays and brushing over the limbs you need. With this done, you will be able to move the limbs needed freely. So now use keyframes to create the animations. I'm showing some simple movements as an example. Watch the last tutorial for help with keyframes. And as you can see, the limbs move separately. When moving the body, you will also have to move the limbs with it. Enter the keyframes precisely, with your line at the center of each diamond. Press play to watch the animation and check for any false timings. Now I'll go over some suggested effects, such as teleportation, explosions, and lasers. For the teleportation, I use a video of smoke on a green screen. Add this effect in as an overlay. I'll put this in as a download link in the description. Remove the green, the same way as character images. Drag the circle over the green and set the intensity to 40. For the outline, go on to the Adjust tool and set the saturation to negative 50 and turn the brightness to negative 25. With that done, trim the video to how long you want it. I usually go for around 3 to 5 seconds. Finally, add the fade animation at the start and end of it, just like how I've showed you here. And with the effect ready, just put it over the character and trim the character overlay halfway through the effect. And that's how I make teleportations. Just do the same thing for explosions. Use the same chroma key and animations. I'll put the video as a link in the description too. And to finish this tutorial, I'll go over lasers. Links in the description for the laser. I'll show you how to get blue, purple, and red lasers. On the Adjust tool, set the saturation and brilliance to negative 50 for any color. For blue lasers, also set the temperature to negative 50. Purple lasers have the hue set at 50. And finally, red lasers have a temperature of 50 and brightness of negative 50. Now to animate a laser activation, add a keyframe right at the start and one less than a second away from it, and select the mask tool. Add a horizontal line and bring it to the start of the laser. Also invert it so the laser is hidden. Do this at the first keyframe, and for the second one, show the whole laser. And finish it off with a fade in animation. This should be your final product. And that is it. for today's tutorial. Thanks for all your comments and support, everyone. Check the description for the effects and subscribe so I can continue this channel.